convert it to a tour boat. Here for the passengers. Coming back to the stern, you can see that there's a very unique and functional aluminum swim platform, great for diving, manhole overboard, recovery, etc. To the bar, port side of the boat. We have a brand new head, nice and finished. Crisp detailing. Walking down behind the bar is a storage area. Recess down. Aluminum diamond plate. Batteries. Battery charger, hydraulic lines, walking forward, we head up into the helm station, again more life preservers. GPS, Bruno radar, boat has a built-in PA system that's controlled from the helm. Great for doing narratives and guided tours. You can see the roof looking out the back side of the helm station. All the windows were reglazed this year. Any deteriorated wood was repaired and replaced, and it's reported to be very dry.